am Sailor Phantom, and I'm going to talk about Chrono Cross again. Except this time, it's about Kid and where she might be in Homeworld. In my previous video, I said I'd explain that, but I forgot. So, I'm doing it now. Once again, there are major spoilers for the game, so go play it if you can before watching this. Now, early on in the game, we cross to another world and start meeting alters of nearly everyone. Those we don't see are either dead, missing, or some plot convenience for them not being there. But for Kid, we don't see any sign of her in Homeworld. Why is that? Of course, we could chalk it up to the writers not wanting to put it in and complicate things. But not me. I'm gonna overthink it. Now, some of you are probably thinking, what's the big deal so we don't see Kid in Homeworld? Well, it wouldn't bother me if it wasn't for the fact that Surge turns into Lynx, and Kid is actively searching for Lynx. It's basically her life goal. Even in Radical Dreamers, it's stated that she broke into Lynx's manor and failed killing him at 10 years old. Serious vendetta here! And Radical Dreamers heavily inspired Chrono Cross. Kid is practically the same person. This is not to say that their history is the same, just that they're really similar. So my point is that Kid would be searching for Lynx in Homeworld too. And with Surge just waltzing about town with little cares to the consequences of whose body he's in, Kid could easily find him. It'd probably be just as easy for her to try killing him. Not to say that Harley wouldn't stop her the moment she even got close. The girl can completely disappear. Harley is the best bodyguard. So back to the actual question here. Where is Kid, and why isn't she going after Surge Lynx? One theory is that Kid is stuck somewhere. Maybe she's in jail, or still somewhere on the mainland. Or she's dead. It's possible that Kid infiltrated the manor without Surge and was stopped by Lynx. He threw the poison dagger at her, one with no cure in Homeworld, or she could be in jail. The theory, though, that I've started to lean more towards is this. There is only one Kid. Now, there are only a few instances of time travel stated in Chrono Cross, one of which is made by Kid to save Surge from drowning. But it's this time-traveling instance that causes the worlds to split. She then returns to her own timeline after saving Surge. But the world is split in two. So what if her time-traveling caused her to go back to her homeworld and not the one that Surge survived in? Thus, Kid ceases to exist the moment after Surge was saved, or moments after she time-traveled, allowing there to only be one Kid in another world and not in Surge's homeworld. Wow, this one was a lot easier than Surge's theory. Well, I hope you enjoyed my theory. Did you agree? Or any other thoughts or theories of your own? I'd love to hear them. Until next time, I'm Sailor Phantom of Middle-earth, off to find adventure!